Every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Gotta say, I thought...
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
The Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here, dude? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's gonna come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble.
Oh, God. I found someone over here! What happened to you?
That was too easy.
I salute my fallen enemy!
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's gonna come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
Someone over here!
What happened to you?
What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find the bat. Hold up, hold up. I'm coming with you. Wait up! I'll watch your back! Someone, get over there! Got another man down over here! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's up cold! Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
I gave you everything. Plans, bombs, freedom. And this is how you repay me. You deserve whatever he done to you.
Thank you. intensive treatment belongs to us.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
There's more of us. We can take him.
Found him yet? Now come on! He's making you all look stupid! That loser didn't stand a chance! Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Up security here again.
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble.
Joker's nearly done. And then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah.
Batman don't dare come back here. Intensive treatment belongs to Joker.
They want to go west. Check out the walkway. Keep going.
You heard the boss. Joker was right. I found someone.
Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up!
Anyone got a way out of this?
He's here!
Cute! Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants
about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Ah, the intensive drink. Hasn't the plant lady done a good job of sprucing up the place? I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
You heard, Joker! Joker was right, I found someone! What happened to you? Hold up, I'm coming with you.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard, Joker.
Joker was right. I found someone. Not you too! What happened? Just wake up, come on! What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking! Leave him here! Spread out and find that bat! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
I gave you everything. Plans, bombs, freedom. And this is how you repay me. You deserve whatever he does to you.
I'm taking. So why do I have a bad feeling about this? God, I lost him!
I told you to stop the bat! It's important. He's dangerous! He'll ruin everything!
Where are you?
I'll cover over here!
God, I lost him!
Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Huh? What the? I'm sure it came from over there. Come on, where are you? Hell with this!
Keep going!
You heard, Joker!
found him! Man down! Over here! How's he keep doing this? What's going on? We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me? They're taking us outside!
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be careful. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man. He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang! What are you trying to do?
When I first heard the Joker ran to take over this bughouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring that this place will be for a long time, I thought he was lacking. He held me down and Razor cut a new smile onto my face. I decided he had a point. Situated in a stop at night to ensure no screwball flight occurred. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneer in slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Trevor, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy it.
You failed. Now suffer.
When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain looping for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down and Razor cut a new smile onto my face. I decided he had a point. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at night to ensure no screwball flight occurred. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneer in slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Craig, has been holding on to this body-sensitive so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his parts.
Eyes.
Now madness takes you forever. And at the end of... Is your mind playing tricks on you, or am I?
Frank? Does it scare you to know that I have almost defeated you? Ha ha ha.